The small town of Netherhurst was deeply shocked just 6 weeks ago when local librarian Martha Mayford died after a collision with another vehicle on the A49. This morning, we received the news that the passenger of the other vehicle...
Hi, Mum. Yeah? Is everything all right?
Where are you?
I'm with Mark. On our way to the valleys.
Beth.
Is everything...
Oh,
Mum?
Please.
Mum?
Fuck's sake.
You think she's okay?
Yeah, she's fine. You know what she's like. Do you remember when I was in university and she used to call me every single day without fail? She's checking up on me, making sure I wasn't going out every night, which, of course, I was. She can be such a nightmare sometimes.
She cares about you so much that she annoys you. I just don't think you should be taking that for granted.
You're right. I'm sorry. I really should appreciate her more. I'm lucky to have her. And I'm lucky to have you. Look, I know you've been going through a lot of shit recently, and I know a lot of that shit is my fault, but I'm not going anywhere. No matter how long it takes, whether it is tomorrow or a long time from now, I'll be here.
I don't know what you're playing at, but I've been waiting here since 3 o'clock. So much for our relaxing weekend away.
Terrible what happened.
Sorry?
The crash on the A49. So sad.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Sorry, I've just been emotional, that's all. What you said earlier, it opened up old wounds.
I know. That's why we're doing this. It feels like we have nothing new to say to each other at all. Paranoid, but it just feels like we're drifting apart.
It's not bad, is it?
No. I don't think it's a bad thing to enjoy each other's silence.
But it's the silence that's killing me.
Tell you something.
Of course.
Never told anyone this before.
Mark,
where the fuck have you been?
don't believe in you. Can you blame me? I need you to show me a sign. I'll take anything.
Mark?
He's gone now.
Who are you?
No need to run anymore.
Who the fuck are you?
It's all your fault. You never got on the right train.
This morning, we received the news that the passenger of the other vehicle has succumbed to